Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is December 26th, the day after Christmas, and today I'm doing kind of like a different video than I usually do. I'm not doing like a vlog, I'm doing a try on haul because I did get some clothes for Christmas, so I wanted to make a video out of it. I wanted to do a try on haul because I know I like to personally watch those videos so I can see like cute outfits and cute outfit ideas. Especially if I'm going somewhere and I need an idea of what to wear. So I decided I would do that type of video. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I have some sweaters, I think two dresses, maybe one dress, some cardigans. What else do I have? I think that's it. But I thought I would make a video of them because like I said, I like watching them, and I feel like I wanted to do something different. Okay, so I got some music on. This is my jam. And so this is the first outfit. Well, it's just a sweater. The pants are just my own jeans. But this is a really cute sweater. I'm not quite sure where I got it from. I think it's Forever 21. But I will link everything down below. I'm not sure if they'll still have these clothes in stock. I think they might because I just saw them online, so I think they might have it still. But it's just a sweater. I had it rolled up, I don't know why. See, super cute. Back is just plain. And then the middle has like a little cutout and it's super cute. So it's actually pretty warm. For having like a cutout right here, it's like pretty thick and pretty warm. Like I think if it was really cold, I'd need a jacket probably, but I think if I went outside and it was like a little chilly, I'd be okay because it's pretty warm. Like I'm like in the house and I'm in the house right now and I'm a little hot. So this is the first outfit. I really like it. You can wear it with leggings. You can wear it with jeans, which I have on right now, jeans. It's like a little mustard color. I don't know if you can tell, but it's like mustard. It looks darker in camera, but yeah. So that's the first outfit. Let's get on to the little spin around. So, ready? And okay, this is the next sweater. This is from Tilly's, and if I don't get any of like the brands right that I'm saying about each one of the outfits, then you'll know because I will link the clothing links in the description box below so you all can find them or see them if you want to look at them and the different colors they come in. So this is from Tilly's. It's super cute. Crisscross design on the side, on the shoulders, cold shoulder with this crisscross, super cute. And it's just a sweater. I like this one a lot. It's super cute. And then the back again, just plain, but I feel like the design makes it super cute and pretty comfortable. All these clothes I got are pretty comfortable, and I'm the type I want comfortable clothes. So they're comfortable, but cute, sexy, whatever you want to call it. It's cute, even though it's like super comfortable and you can just lounge in if you want to. So this is it. Time for the spin. Okay, this is the next sweater. It's really cute. It has some little roses or flowers. It has a design on the side of the arm. And it's like a little half top, or at least for me it is. It's supposed to be like that, I think. Or crop top, half top, whatever you want to call it. But Yeah, I think it's super cute. I've been wanting, like, because I know this is super in right now, so like fashion right now, that all this rose design and on shoes and clothes. So I've been wanting something kind of regarding clothes that have the rose design on it. So my mom ended up getting this for me, and the music has paused, so hold on a second. Oh, this is the jam. But again, gray sweater, half top. Don't mind my belly button. Super cute. Just play on the back again. Super comfortable. Always be my lover, but I know about us. It's the only way we know how to rock. I feel like if you don't dance while you're getting ready, are you really getting ready? I always dance when I'm getting ready. And yes, all the time. But this one's like pretty thin. It's thinner than the other one, so it's not gonna probably keep you as warm as the other ones will. But I think because those are like knit and thick, this one's pretty thin. But yeah, so again, plain, super cute. Also cute with this just subtle design that it has on the side of the arm. But that's about it for this one. Spin around time. Hit it. Okay, so this is the next sweater. And I do still have the tags on most of the clothes except that mustard color sweater. Just because I just got them yesterday and I haven't worn all them. So this still has the tags on it if you're wondering why it's there. But this is really cute. This color, I don't know if you guys can see. Super cute. And then wait till you see the back. That's the back. See? There's a little bow at the top. Super cute, super sexy. If you ever go on a date, this is really cute shirt to wear. Or in general. I like it with what I'm wearing, it's just jeans and this shirt. Again, it's pretty warm. Super cute. Oh, see? I just dance when I get ready. It's just, I love dancing. It's not a lot that you can say. Okay, let's talk about it. Sorry. This is gonna happen a lot. You're gonna see me dancing if I hear a song I like. You're gonna see me stop and dance. But yeah, super cute, super comfortable. This one is from Forever 21. So twirl time. Okay, next sweater type shirt. I don't know if it's a sweater or a shirt. I think it's a sweater. This song reminds me of my mom every time it comes on. Literally comes on and she's like, ah, my God, Ride on the Pony. I'm like, oh man. She's like, this song makes me happy. I'm like, you got some interesting things that make you happy, but okay. Just kidding. But I love her. Sorry, I should bring my music up. Okay, so this is a sweater that has some ruffles. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it has some ruffles on it, on the sleeves. And then it also has some like ruffles up to here. Like that. This is the back. And this is what it looks like. Just plain, but with ruffles. Super cute. It's pretty fitting, so it like looks good. Sometimes it can come up like if you do that. It'll be like all up in here. All up there. but you can just always like pull it down or something. But I think it's super cute. I wear like a little bralette with it, just because if you wear like a regular bra, it will probably show the straps and part of the bra. So a bralette is a good idea, like a strapless bralette. That's what I'm wearing, and it doesn't show any lines, which is good. So time for the twirl. Okay, time for the twirl time. Okay, so this is the next sweater. This is an off-the-shoulder sweater, which is really cute. And again, I would wear a strapless bralette because then it won't show any of the lines or anything like that. So, this is a shirt. It's off-the-shoulder, black and white striped shirt. Super cute. The comfortable. It's not thick, but it's not super thin, kind of like in the middle. Like I wouldn't be freezing, but I also wouldn't be super hot. So this is it, and this is the, I forgot what number sweater we're on, but this is the next one. It looks red on camera, but it's kind of like a, it looks really dark red, but it's kind of like a light red, like red orange kind of. See? Off the shoulder ruffled sweater. It's pretty cute. I'm wearing it with jeans, which I actually really like it together, jeans, but I think it's pretty cute. So that's the sweater. Oh.
You know just what to say. Things that scare me, I should just walk away. But I can't move my feet. The more that I know you, the more I want to. Something inside me's changing. I was so much younger yesterday. Oh. I didn't know that I was starting till I tasted you. Don't need no butterflies when you give me the whole damn tube. I was starving. until I tasted you. Tasted you. Tasted you. Right away, you do things to my body. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you.
Okay, if you guys like my dancing, comment down below, because I don't usually dance my videos, so comment down below if you kind of like this side of, I just did a light probably 5 times. Comment down below if you like to see me dancing or if you like to see this side of me. Twirl time. This scarf, which I didn't mention earlier, but I got this scarf, kind of like a pink, you guys can see it, with a white type of a color. Super cute. I just put a tank top on, so I'm wearing a tank top. I'd probably wear this like either this tank top or another tank top or a t-shirt, like a white t-shirt or something, wear it together. Super cute. Is it more than just your body? Oh, is it feeling up so sorry? Yeah, I'm not the one that I let you down. So feeling so sorry now. I just try to get you back on me. This is my next sweater. It's kind of like a cardigan. See? It's kind of like a blush / tan color. I would say more blush than anything. It's really cute. Definitely a nice color. So front is just like a plain knit cardigan. This is the back. It's crisscross, super cute. All the way down to the bottom. See? Super cute. I like this one a lot. It's cute with like anything that you want to wear. But yeah, that's this one. To the twirl. Okay, so this is the last outfit. It is a off-the-shoulder dress. It is pretty see-through, so if you are gonna wear it, I would recommend another strapless bralette and some Spanx, which are short cheerleading shorts. Something like that. All ready for this. This song always makes me want to dance. I'm not sure about you all, but this song makes me want to dance all the time. Especially the to the window, to the wall, to the sweat. All these crawl. But yeah, it's like a dark purple, magenta slash purple, violet color. I think it's more like a magenta more than anything. It's really cute. Just a dress. See? Just a dress. Back is just plain off the shoulder. See? Really cute. Kind of like a sweater type dress. Really cute to wear out. Kind of matches my lipstick, I noticed. But yeah, this is from, I think, Forever 21. But I will link everything down below. So, one last twirl time and we're done. Okay, everyone, so that was all my outfits I got for Christmas regarding sweaters, dresses, cardigans. What else did I get? Scarf. Alright, scarf. I also got, what else? I think that's it. But that's what I got. So I will link everything down below, like I said earlier, just so if you guys want to buy anything that I got or you like anything that I got, then I will leave a link so you can click on it. I think they have multiple colors and everything I got. I'm not quite sure. But yes. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. I will be doing more types of videos like this, especially because I feel like they're fun, and especially when I put music on, I can dance and just have fun. I hope you all enjoyed. Let me know what you think about this, since I haven't done a video like this before in the past. So comment down below what you think of this video and if I should do more videos or not. If you're new here, please subscribe. I have Lyme disease, so I try to do videos, like vlogs, pretty much going through my life with Lyme disease. And some days I'll take you guys through my surgeries or my procedures or hospital visits or even doctor's appointments. So I vlog to help people that have Lyme disease or have any chronic illness to know that they are not alone. You are all not alone. If you ever need anybody to talk to, you can message me. I am definitely open to talking to everyone. I just really want to help people who have, who are going through something or chronic illnesses or anything, even Lyme disease. I'm going through Lyme disease. And so I just really want to tell people. But I also decided I want to do more videos than just vlogs. I want to also do like fun videos like this, try and hauls, maybe some challenge videos, maybe some, like, sour candy challenge videos, or what else? Guess the Oreo challenge or guess something challenge. Something that's fun that you all would like to watch besides like my treatments and besides my Lyme disease vlogs. Some stuff that's fun also for me to vlog and like videotape, just because I want to look back on the past too, and besides look at my crazy videos from my Lyme treatment, I also want to be able to see all these fun crazy videos of me doing trying hauls and challenges, maybe with some special guests such as my sister or my mom. So stay tuned, there will be a lot more fun videos coming besides vlogs. So again, please subscribe, comment, and like this video, and I will see you all soon. I hope you all enjoyed. Bye. Thanks for watching. Peace out, Girl Scouts.